a look in general, then slowly, then we go back again in February to sample, then we start in negotiating, and the market starts working. So we're not very stressful for the tree to recover all the area, and then what you get is punchable wood. So it's almost in the vineyards to have only a few grapes in production. If you leave a lot of grapes, the quality will decline, and we don't like yields per hectare, but quality. And this is the what we like to see, punchable wood. And this is a young tree, probably will be the third mature bark. Deste lado, tu. E sujou
uma de onde?
Vais cortar os calços?
Posso cortar, se quiser.
Um ou dois, só para eles terem a minha fotografia. Tempo!